coming here to see that old.
I have a pizza delivery here. You also asked the. I want to see your.
You said please.
You weren't very big, and that was why you didn't want to send any pictures.
I have no work. I don't.
Why'd you get extra large pounds?
Because I was skinny.
What?
You had to step out.
That's crazy. Hey yo, what the fuck is going on here?
I was skinny.
You had to step out.
Bruh.
You're probably wondering to yourself, why is Maui from Moana being arrested by LAPD? Did he stick his hand in the cookie jar too many times? Well, yes, he did.
This nigga Gideon is courting
his
own, bro.
He's also guilty of trying to meet what he thought was a minor on the dating app Grindr. You see, this monster here, K, was trying to groom Doom
he throw me a lot.
And gloom what he perceived to be a young boy. But they took a coordinated catch done alongside LAPD, OMA unit, and Ski Hansen's predatory investigations. We were able to apprehend this monster before any diddling was to be done. I want you guys to sit back and relax while you watch today's explosive episode of EDP Watch. Because in today's episode, we made many, many shocking discoveries and also eavesdropped on a little bit too many conversations. I'm your new host, Ian Rappaport. And while Chris Handjob is out finding God, we're out catching EDPs on today's episode of EDP Watch.
EDP Watch. EDP Watch, yeah, yeah. EDP Watch.
Hey.
Oh, guys, this was like so last minute. We just borrowed his Airbnb and we got this place decked out. So right here, we got this iPad. Then over here, I got my DJI mic. The great thing about this, it's magnetic.
Kay just asked, are you sure you're okay with me being not very big down there?
Oh yeah, we don't judge.
All size matter.
Yeah, here he is. His name is Kay. How old is he?
He's 28 years old.
28 years old, thinks he's meeting.
That's a crazy ass picture. Boy.
So what I was thinking, Ski, instead of us hiding in here, we actually give the two lovebirds some alone time.
Yeah.
That's a crazy ass picture, Chad.
But instead of calling Domino's or Papa John's, you're gonna be calling the Hanson Bros. And you're gonna be ordering a meat lovers.
Well, there's already two meat lovers in the house. What's one more?
Wait, let's hear your gay voice.
Hey, Kay. Honestly, I'm just really glad you could make it. I didn't think you were going to. Let's go take a seat.
That's pretty good.
What'd he send?
Oh, what?
Oh, ew.
It was a titty pic.
Oh, he just flashed us.
How long are we going to give him?
I don't know. What are you thinking, boys?
I say we just wait until you call us.
Wait until he's like on the verge of putting it in your mouth. And then like don't go all the way. Just go like.
He did say it's small, so we might not be able to catch it on camera.
Yeah, what's the focal length on your lens? We need at least 200 mils for that.
But we're over here joking around. It's like he's going to be here like 15 minutes.
Oh, shit. He really is.
We got to go. Let's go, boys. We were able to ask Kay what his favorite TV show was, but if I had to guess, I would presume it to be The Boys. He first messaged us on the Grindr app and let it be known that he was having a really bored time and that he was just looking for some fun.
Hey, it's Ryan.
Hi, Ryan.
What are you up to?
Bored. Want to hang with someone.
Oh, yeah? Where are you from?
Cali, North Hollywood. You?
Around Beverly Hills.
Okay. Was hoping we could maybe meet up.
The voiceover is fucking crazy.
I would be down. How old are you?
Cringe as fuck.
Oh, okay. Nice. Oh,
you drive or anything?
I do not. I'm trying to learn though. That's true. The site only lets me to put 18, so I put that.
Had my snap. Fix.
Okay.
Kay wanted things to get a little bit.
This nigga did not just take your shit. This nigga just took your fucking shit.
Spicy. So, he sent over his Snapchat.
With the fake flush.
I can only presume that he's a big fan of Yo Gotti because he wanted it to go down in the DMs, and he also wanted our decoy to Snapchat him that, but this if it's cool.
Do you have guys come over?
Not usually, not gonna lie.
Okay, sounds good. Sneak out? Wait for this.
I can try, but my mom is always gone during the weekends late at night. Maybe I should drink an energy drink so I can try and stay awake, LMAO.
Okay, cutie, cause you might need it.
Why is that?
Do you like the top or bottom bunk bed?
Oh, shit.
I don't know. Both? What about you?
Mostly bottom, but I could maybe try top.
Oh, shit.
Now, this information that Kay is about to reveal about himself, not even Batman would be able to get this out of me. I mean, Kay decided to tell what he's packing downstairs, and I'm not talking about the right to bear arms. I'm talking about a different type of packing.
I want to see your...
Oh, really?
Please!
I'm shy. I've never sent before. Why don't you send?
I would, but I'm on the smaller side.
It's really sad to see, and we see it a lot when we do these investigations. But one thing I can say about Kay is he is very, very persistent.
I'm going out to the club with my friends tonight. Can I see you after?
Yeah, my mom is going to be gone all night. When are you going to drive over?
Actually, do you think you could Uber me?
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. See you soon.
That's crazy.
Can I please see it? I might come sooner.
Now, that concludes the chat log. I think it's time we give Kay a visit.
All right, right now we're in position. He should be here in the next 3 minutes, coming in the Uber that we called for him. And he's coming here to see that 15-year-old penis. We have Ryan on the phone right now. We're going to be listening in on everything that's going on.
Oh, she's hey,
on
yo.
The sidewalk. She's on the sidewalk.
This is crazy. G, I don't be on that shit.
Dude's getting ready to have an orgy in the car.
That's not.
Oh, that might be Kay.
Oh, my God. It's so bad.
No, we can't show you guys on camera because we don't want Kay to see the light, but see him walking around in the street right in front of us, circling around, head on a swivel.
Big motherfucker.
Damn, that's a big heifer.
That's a big motherfucker.
Can you get the shot? There he is. Okay.
Okay, by that.
There he is.
That's crazy.
This is a big bad shit.
You
can't
get it.
What the fuck?
That's
a big motherfucker.
God damn. The big motherfucker.
Jesus Christ.
Yo.
Alright, then.
I'll probably have you leave for like an hour before my mom is coming. Just so I can be safe and sound.
Bro, guys, I don't know what we just saw. Some National Geographic show.
I should be scared, bro.
Oh!
You okay?
Yeah.
Do you want some water or something?
No, it's okay.
I like your outfit.
Thank you.
That's crazy.
He's putting the Riz on him.
I'm gonna grab a drink for me. You don't want anything, you don't think?
Yeah, no, I'm good, thank you. The house is cute.
Yeah, it's just a little apartment.
I thought your mom right there. On the front.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, give us 7 minutes and a half. Set a timer for 7 minutes and we'll go in.
7 minutes in hell.
Yeah, 7 minutes in hell. We pull you out, Ryan. You got this, bro. Don't put your mouth all the way around it.
No, that's tough.
I don't care. Yeah,
yo.
I don't care.
I don't know. What do you like?
I want to send up
to
you.
You
can put whatever
you want. Little rascals.
Little rascals.
Okay.
Hey yo.
I've never seen Little Rascals. Okay, well, I don't wanna it's a good movie. It's like a movie you need to watch. It's not a movie
where you can leave it in the background.
Yeah, it's not a movie you can leave in the background.
Bro, this is sick as fuck.
Yeah, I know. It's okay.
Just in case.
Imagine they watched the whole movie and had a great night.
Do you want to keep the light on or do you want it off?
Turn.
Oh shit.
The movie experience.
Yeah.
This should be cute.
So how long have you been, I guess, on Grindr and stuff?
I don't really get action on there, so it's just a half. Check it every now and then.
I get an okay amount, I guess, but people block me.
Yeah, I can understand that.
What do you mean?
Bruh.
Usually people, when they find out, like, you're not of age.
Why are you there?
You know, I've hung out with someone who was so.
Oh. Damn. It's a repeat offender.
I don't think it matters what the age is, as long as the vibe is cool. That's exactly what I think. That's why I try to be smart, you know. Oh, you're smart. You're smart asking a girl to send you DPs. I want to use the word safe. I like safe is not the right word.
You're like safe smart?
Like, you know how I, you know, I made sure that like, nobody was home. And like, you know, obviously it doesn't matter.
I would have had you here if anyone was home.
Yeah, I get that too. That's why I was, you know, I don't care. Or I actually just hung out with someone. Well, we did end up fooling around. We were watching something and like, obviously.
You were watching something, yeah. That's how it always goes.
I got to the age when I was smart to know like what to do. I don't know, maybe I kind of like the feeling of like sneaking out. I don't really know. I mean, yeah, I can do whatever.
Yeah, this thing is sick.
Yeah, I was gonna say. If you still have a curfew at 28.
No, it's not only for any of us. I really don't have a curfew.
My mom is weird. Sometimes she's like weirdly strict, but then sometimes she just won't care.
Okay.
So what like all are you into?
I'm not picky. I guess I would say I'm not into like the really extreme stuff. Typical usual gay stuff.
I feel like I should light a candle. Sorry, it really fit the middle.
Don't worry about it. Probably best if you don't have one. Bruh. Something happens. I get it. You want
how long has it been more than 7 minutes, bro? Get him out of there, man. This shit is crazy.
I like talking, so.
This thing is a repeat offender.
So I kind of like going out.
Obviously, I would invite you, but you're not up there. So,
well, obviously.
I'm gonna put this in the fridge.
Okay.
You don't want water or anything? You're sure?
He's at Brandon. He's at Boston. Pizza ready? Don't put these chat logs in there.
What are you into? Like, did you ask me that? I'm usually used to like pulsing.
I'll ask him if he ordered the Meat Lovers Predator Pizza.
Let's go.
Alright, pizza delivery time.
Damn. Hey, day? You want some of this?
Whatever, to be honest.
Yeah, me too.
Did he order the Meat Lovers Predator Pizza? Yo. If it was Vitaly, that would have busted there with a fucking baseball bat. This is crazy. This how I need somebody like this. This is insane. Oh, that nigga try to run.
Yeah, can we have an adult sign for it?
Yeah.
Yeah, the Meat Lovers Predator Pizza here.
Oh, yeah, you just want to bring it in the kitchen.
Hi, how are you?
He said you can bring it in the kitchen.
Pizza here.
Oh, yeah, you just want to bring it in the kitchen.
Hi, how are you? Go and bring it in the kitchen.
Good. Wait, how did this happen?
Oh, my gosh.
Did we not get the pizza?
You got to order a Meat Lover, did you?
No.
Are you a Meat Lover?
No.
Yeah.
Actually, what's your name?
Kay.
This kind of looks like.
Yeah.
Is this you?
Yeah.
This is your picture, Kay?
Yeah. I know what's going on.
From our records, it seems like you like 15-year-old meat.
No.
You know that's expired. It's not good for you.
I know what's going on.
Okay. You want to have it? You want to for me there? And,
I really don't want to be found, please.
Well, Kay, we don't want to be here either, but you're,
No, I understand, yeah.
Kay, I mean, this boy did tell you that he was f***ing. Is that correct?
Hey, yo.
He did.
The outfit is crazy.
Did tell you that he was
where's the next sumo wrestling outfit right there?
He was f***ing. Is that correct?
He did.
Okay. Well, what were your thoughts when you first heard that?
I honestly wasn't even going to come.
You weren't?
No.
Okay, why don't you just take it slow, just have a seat right there.
I totally know what's happening.
Okay.
Can you tell us what's happening?
I look really bad right now.
Oh, it's okay. No, okay, you look like a total queen. I mean, you don't look bad at all.
Thank you.
But I just have to know, the boy told you, and then at some point you say...
No, and you are absolutely right.
Well, you didn't let me finish. At some point you say, I want to see your penis. Why?
Yeah,
well, what's going through
you?
Honestly, I'm ashamed.
You also asked a 15-year-old boy, you top or bottom?
honestly, I know. Yeah.
Well, which one are you, Kay?
Kay's okay. Actually.
Hey,
I see. That. Mostly bottom, but I can maybe try top.
So you were trying to put some toppings on your boy.
No, I don't know why.
Yo,
know
why to be honest, no.
Why you're here, Kay?
I'm not entirely sure.
So, 15-year-old boy orders you an Uber to get.
Hey, yo, cameraman can't get body shots. It's crazy.
A little bit. I mean,
like a little bit more than a red flag. Well, we also asked this 15-year-old boy, "I want to see your."
Then you said, I believe it was please with a W.
I know.
Okay, can you look at this? Am I doing it right? You said please.
What did you mean by that?
No, it sounds so bad.
Yo, what I'm showing you right here. I just want to make sure. That we don't have the wrong person. Is that your Snapchat?
Yes.
Okay, not a girl. Thickums.
Yo.
That's not Snapchat.
That's your
gross.
That's your Snapchat?
That's tough.
Ah, well, I'm
ready to
remember the name.
You are Thickums.
Yeah.
What was the intention here tonight?
To hang out. He's like,
just hang out.
You're a smart guy. You know we know. Just be honest.
I know. You're right.
What do you identify as a guy? Or
You're right.
I think the new pronoun today is ED/P.
Ah, yeah, that makes sense.
Is that your pronoun? ED/P. We're in LA right now, so I want to make sure I'm inclusive and respectful.
Yeah. To be honest, I really know what that is.
Oh, it's okay. It's just,
You'll find out soon.
It's just a saying. Where do we go from here?
I will go home.
How'd you plan on getting home?
I will do anything. I will bus. I will do literally anything.
Anything. You'll do anything but put lotion on your feet, it seems. I'm very ashy.
Hey, yo! Those... I don't want you ever hear say anything about my feet, bro. I ain't never seen some shit like that. Look at them shits. You seen them shits? Them dogs is fire, bro. You rub them things together 2-3 times, you starting a whole forest fire, bro. Oscar Proud can't even, bro. Not even the fucking machines they use can, bro. He need help. He needs some milk.
Okay. What do you do for work?
I don't work right now.
So that's why you had a 15-year-old boy Uber you?
No, honestly, no.
Okay, can you do me a favor? Can you tell me what filter this is?
The heat.
It's a Snapchat filter.
Now that filter does make you look quite a bit different than how you look today.
We almost thought we had the wrong person.
No, I am a little subconscious on camera.
So you can show your face to a 15-year-old boy, but you can't show your face to our cameras here?
Yes. I know.
You're so shy all of a sudden after talking to Big Game.
I honestly do not come here.
Hell no. You did them feet?
No. I didn't like that.
I just want to know what your plan was, where it was going to go after you had a drink with this 15-year-old boy.
I hope.
Please.
Okay. You see
him? Nigga sweating like a motherfucker. Look at him. Yo, his fingernails are so fucking dirty. Nasty ass nigga, bro.
I had a gut feeling, so I was gonna leave.
Okay.
I'm being 100% honest.
So just because you thought something,
bro? At this point, stop talking like that.
Yes.
Not because the boy was.
Both.
Okay.
Yes.
You need to stop talking like that.
I hesitated.
Well, no, you didn't. I mean,
you actually told him. Use your real voice.
Told you that he was. You dropped your Snapchat.
I know how it
looks. And before you got here, didn't you send pictures of your nipples?
Hey, yo.
Now, I'm not sure if that would be considered actual nudity or not being the...
Those are double D's. I think we got to blur that. That can't make the programming. This is a family programming, and you flashed us.
And I couldn't even unsee it.
Yeah.
What's your thoughts on the... Drake Kendrick Lamar situation going on?
I don't follow that.
You never heard? Okay. They not like us. They not like us.
Honestly, you know, that was playing in the car going to the bar.
Oh!
Ironic. So while that was playing in the car, you didn't stop and think, hey, maybe I shouldn't be like this and talk to a 15-year-old boy.
Honestly, I wasn't even...
You weren't paying attention to the lyrics.
It's my first time hearing it.
Well, here, tell me what you think about this part of the song.
My first... They not... Hey, yo, they played it for it, bro. Grinder.
You get the message here, okay? Okay.
Call me genius, because I just broke down those lyrics to you.
Yo, this shit crazy.
Hey, you know what's crazy? We're in L.A., so this is Kendrick Lamar territory.
It is. Compton's not far.
I did not know that.
You did not know? I mean, I'm just warning you.
I'm dead ass. I really don't.
You can't go to Compton.
Well, they say dead ass in New York. You can say, I'm the dead homies. Term
I
here.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it is.
Yeah. I'm dead homies. Yeah.
How would your family feel about this?
That's another thing.
Gotta put light off.
You're sweating.
What put on
the light.
I mean, it's only like it's one light bulb on.
I know, yeah. And I'm...
Bro, I don't know.
I'm busted.
Do you want a
damn.
Glass of water?
No,
I'm sure. You're sweating a lot.
I know.
That motherfucker thirsty.
It's the heat from my hand.
Are you sure it wasn't the heat from that song?
Says the heat from my hand, so put your hand down.
Yeah.
That was fire, huh?
No,
this shit crazy.
Sort of my lover boy.
I probably
you should maybe
probably eat my nerve.
Sweating so much.
This shit tough.
Well, I mean, covering your face isn't going to do anything at this point. We got you walking in and everything.
We have hidden cameras in here.
We have hidden cameras in here.
We
so
have your face. Even... You also telling what you thought was a 15-year-old boy that you weren't very big and that was why you didn't want to send any pictures?
I did.
It's okay. I mean, no judging. But what? Why the 15-year-old boy have to know that?
Oh, my God.
If you weren't going to do anything.
I was not doing anything. I swear God to you on my soul.
So when you don't think, you just tell boys that you're not packed in downstairs?
Well, he did say he has his moments.
Can you look at this for me? What does that say?
I know. I did. I said that.
But could you read it?
You could text it. Why can't you say it?
So what did you say right here?
I said I
want
to see it.
Wait, what? Can you read that?
Read the fucking paper. I mean the iPad.
I
want to
see it. I said that. Yep.
Said that to a 15-year-old boy.
15-year-old boy, nigga.
It's just not a good look, Kay.
You know what's really not a good look? This bit emoji.
Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look anything like it, Kay. You gotta change that.
Come on, Kay. And you picked the greatest bit emoji.
You big as hell.
No, you can make them chubbier.
The big motherfucker, bruh. Can come see a 15-year-old boy.
I got some man titties.
You're showing a lot of your body.
You're not comfortable with your body.
That boy actually looked 15. I ain't gonna cap. That nigga looked happy as hell. He was like, yep.
You seem pretty confident there.
Okay, did you bring condoms with you today?
If I'm gonna be honest with you, I always carry, I always should be safe.
So you have them here with you?
Yes.
Where are the condoms?
Not for the intention of tonight.
Didn't you mention to the boy that you were bringing condoms?
Well, because, again, I always carry condoms.
Why'd you mention it to him?
I can't. It looks so bad.
If I could ask, where do you have these condoms?
They're in my purse.
We have your consent.
Ah, okay.
Could we pull out the condom?
Just to see, what size.
They're extra large.
Extra large?
Yeah.
But you said you had a small one.
I know.
Bro, homie said I want to pull them out to see what size they are.
I do it.
But for our safety, may we do it?
Yo, Gideon, wild, bro.
Yeah, go ahead. It's inside. There's a pocket.
This thing of milk in here.
You can have this fan. You really need it.
I mean, cool yourself off.
Dead, to be honest.
Oh, is this?
Oh.
I tried to help.
No, thank you so much.
No, don't thank me yet.
Ah,
yeah.
I see about four condoms in here.
Yeah, looks like Maggie.
Is she gonna zoom
definitely,
in?
Definitely. Yes. I would know. I wear the same ones. Dead. Definitely Maggie.
He said,
was that lube?
Yeah, just thinking, wow.
Oh, that was lube.
Yes, I always carry condoms and lube.
And lube, okay.
Oh, that's crazy.
Not for the intention.
But not for Ryan.
I like to be safe.
You know who else likes to be safe? P. Diddy. Where's P. Diddy?
Yes, I know. I too have to come, so I
do. Oh, so you know about Diddy.
I do.
You're not like Diddy?
I know it looks like I am right now, but I promise you I am not. I would never hit a woman or anything.
Whoa, we're not talking about
what?
We're talking about hitting little.
Yeah, pretty much.
From the back.
I wouldn't even. I swear to God, I know it looks
So, I'm guessing you weren't really at a gay bar. You might have been at the Diddy party.
No, I swear to God, I'm not.
F***ing balls.
Hey, yo.
No.
Because you did
not
say
Diddy
you were
party, like, just with the gay party. That's crazy.
I didn't say that.
If authorities saw
damn.
You. You are.
Your juice look better than my juice.
What do you think would happen?
Well, one, I'm black. And gay.
What does that have to do with freaking race?
No.
Sexual orientation into this. It's not.
Like, I really don't know how to explain it.
The last thing I want to see is another black man in prison, but.
Yeah, I will do literally anything. I just.
What do you have to offer? What would you do?
I don't know.
You know what you could do for us? You could call your friends that you left back at the bar and you could tell them what you're out here doing. Well, you didn't say anything.
I will.
Oh, got a notification for a Krispy Kreme.
Oh, there's a Krispy Kreme app?
No, I have the app.
Oh, I didn't
know. Bro, why you have the app? Why do you just have the Krispy Kreme app?
Mm-hmm.
That is crazy.
Well, you just had to keep documentation
that
of everything.
That is crazy. Hey, yo.
The sooner you call, the sooner it'll be over with.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, Siri, call Keisha. Honestly, she's not good at asking
questions.
She's not good at it.
Keisha's a real bestie.
She's a real one.
No, I think she turns her phone off.
Well, it's not off, but anything else you have to say here?
I have no words. I honestly don't.
Hey, Kay,
okay, that's fine.
Me.
Well,
genuinely, look at me real quick. I'm gonna tell you something. Your life's not over. Now, you know you have to suffer the consequences.
There's no way I can know what they are.
And I can give you some form of idea, but what I do have to let you know is that I'm Skeet Hansen with the Predatorial Investigation Unit, and we're doing an online series about adults who try to meet up with underage teens online for sex.
Oh my gosh, like I'm going to be on...
Well, you have to let me finish, Kay. You've just been skeeted in 4K.
I'm sorry.
I think you should do it again. Kay, I messed up the... Slowly.
Yeah, you've just been skeeted in 4K.
Okay.
If there's anything else you have to say, we'd love to hear it.
To be honest, I don't know what skeeted is.
My name's Skeeter, sort of my catchphrase.
Like how you tried to skeet on a 15-year-old boy?
Kind of like that, but more like metaphorically.
Metaphorically, not literally.
Not actually.
Yo.
Like you.
You know, we're just others. She's probably answering and putting on speaker.
Hi, please not be on the speaker. I want to tell her. I don't want to say confidence.
You gotta answer the phone before
it. She's calling. You know.
Can you please put it on speaker?
Hey, girl. I fucked up.
Okay, would you mind putting her on speaker for
me? Keisha? Hello, Keisha. How you doing today?
I'm good, and yourself?
I'm doing well.
Let's just let Kay explain.
Okay, do you remember when I said I was going to meet up with a guy?
Yes.
That's a nigga, too. That's the same thing.
Please don't hate me.
I'm not gonna hate you.
I'm gonna take it to the point. Technically, it wasn't a guy.
It wasn't the guy that you said that you're supposed to be with.
It's the guy, but he wasn't of age.
Oh my God.
Do you know the phrase skeeted?
The what?
Do you know the phrase skeeted?
Oh, no.
You know on TikTok or whatever, you see those videos of the fucking creepy ass dudes that like talk to kids. They want to do that. It doesn't have to be that, just in general. Basically, I was skeeted, which is a web series.
I can explain it, ma'am.
I have the phone. So basically, I'm just going to flat out say it. I met up with a kid who was not of age.
So you met up with a kid that was of age?
Yes.
How old?
Oh my God.
Damn.
Yeah. I should have just stayed with you.
Damn.
But...
Yeah. She didn't know.
Oh, she did know.
No, girl. I did know. I did.
She knew the boy was f***ing.
Oh, you didn't?
She did.
I did, yeah.
You did know? So why'd you continue to...
I don't know.
You know why? Because you're that desperate, that's why.
You're right.
No.
I told you this.
Yeah.
I told you, everybody on Grindr is not up
of age. Didn't I tell you that?
Damn.
Keisha, can you hear me?
Yes.
Hey, listen to Keisha.
My name is DeMarcus Cousins III. I work for
this nigga right here.
Investigation unit. Your friend K here just got skeeted in 4K and sent explicit pictures and messages.
We got the nipple. He sent a picture of your nipple.
Keisha, would you say that a nipple pic to a 15-year-old boy is explicit?
It's inappropriate.
Okay, so
they're just making sure. So yeah, that's pretty much.
Anything
else she sent him?
No, that was it. I swear to God.
As far as pictures, that was about it. But
verbally, I guess is the right term.
Yeah.
Kay asked multiple times if Kay could put it in their mouth.
It was said in the chat log.
Oh my God! I think I did say that.
What did Kay say to you about where she was going?
Can I say? I remember what I said.
I asked Keisha. I didn't say Kay.
Basically, she said that, oh, girl, I'll be back. So I'm thinking that she's going to come back.
Oh, so you were planning to just do a quickie.
No, yes. I did say that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Keisha, detectives are in here, so we're going to have to talk to you later.
The po-pos is there.
Oh, okay.
Sure.
Thank you guys for the speedy response.
By Bo in the building.
Kind of OD.
I've never been like kicked out of a room.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. It's the one time you want Fabo to be there. This nigga need to go to jail.
He's just a real.
Ain't gonna lie. This one needs to be off the street, bro.
We got space our stuff.
He gonna go where he need to be. Crazy.
Thank you.
We're trying. Trying.
But they not them playing Kendrick Lamar.
Isn't the ride that she came for?
The ride that she won't forget.
Wow.
That was tough. That was tough. Nigga with the pose, man. WW video. Make sure you like and subscribe for more, yo. That was tough.